A new CDC report shows that double masking can significantly improve protection from COVID-19. Researchers say the exposure to the virus was reduced by more than 95% if two people were double masked or if their masks were modified behind the ears so they fit tightly. The CDC maintains anyone over 2 years old should wear a mask in public and when social distancing is not possible.